Arma 3 has come a long way since its initial release several years ago. The game is still getting new updates and features to the point where there is really not a thing you cannot do from a military perspective in this game at this point. However, there is this one thing that it can't get right for some people: stable performance. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of Arma 3 and let it run on your system smoother than ever before. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Arma 3 and then press load the optimization package. Now the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the restore default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Check fire around the temple, Raider 2.
Charge just ahead of the bridge. That's our stopper. Feel free to throw down your own stuff. Just keep it real profile, yeah? And hit the convoy before they reach the stopper. Remember, it's on your go. Riker, truck, and salvo will box them in once you set things off.
Sit rep.
Couple angles, nothing fancy.
Raider 2, stand by. We'll be waiting for your go. Rip, get set to mop up anything Raider 2 might miss.
Yep, got it.
Convoy's hit the line. Blowing my charges. Clear!
Tower, sit rep, two times technicals and multiple packs engaged and destroyed. Gas rep to be sent later.